Welcome to the Comer Subdivision Good Time Hour!
You know, some people call this a dad bod, but I prefer the term father figure. Well, we got a little snow out here this week, and what a time we've had. Now, I don't like to brag, you know that, but the show has been doing pretty good here lately, and we've had an increased budget. So we splurged a little and bought a Comer Subdivision helicopter so we can check out weather and road conditions in Comer Subdivision. Commander, how are we looking up there?
This is Commander Bob, your Comer Subdivision eye in the sky. We're seeing no movement on Polk Street, Comer Drive, Holden Street, Comer Street, and just our usual riffraff walking around Doris Street. It is really amazing. The snow and ice has crippled Comer Subdivision that is normally alive with commerce and activity.
Heard old Baker went to work for you. How's he working out?
He quit last week.
He did? Well, have you filled the vacancy?
There wasn't a vacancy to fill.
Baker, you gonna be driving soon, son. What do you think about taking over the old family Saturn?
What kind of features does it have?
Well, it's still got factory air.
What does that mean? It
means it's got the same air in the tires that came from the factory.
When I was a little bitty baby, my mama used to rock me in the cradle in them old cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, in them old cotton fields back home. Well, when those cotton balls got rotten, you can't pick very much cotton in them old cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, in them old back home. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama used to rock me in the cradle in them old cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, in them old cotton fields back home.
Pretty good crop.
Molly, out there on the farm, does your mule have to be broke before he'll work?
Yes, and most men around here have to be broke before they work too.
Beneath its snowy mantle, cold and the unborn grass lies waiting for its coat to turn to green. The snowbird sings a song he always sings and speaks to me of flowers that will bloom again in spring. When I was young, my heart was young then too. Anything that it would tell me, that's a thing that I would. But now I feel such emptiness within, for the thing that I want most in life's the thing that I can't win. Spread your tiny wings and fly away, and take the snow back with you where it came from on that day. The one I love forever is untrue, and if I could, you know that I would fly away. The breeze along the river seems to say that she'll only break my heart again should I decide to stay. So little snowbird, take me with you when you go to that land of gentle breezes where the peaceful waters flow. Spread your tiny wings and fly away, and take the snow back with you where you came from on that day. one I love forever, it's untrue. And if I could, you know that I would fly away with you. Yeah, if I could, you know that I would fly away with you.
Baker, what happened after you ate those four cans of alphabet soup?
I had the biggest bowel movement ever.
Billy, I heard old Junior's pretty sick. You heard anything on him?
He's so full of penicillin and vitamins that every time he sneezes, he heals everyone around him.
Well, it's tribute time as we just lost Melanie, who had one of the quirkiest, catchiest songs you'll ever hear. I rode my bicycle past your window last night. I roller skated to your door at daylight. It almost seems like you're avoiding me. I'm okay alone, but you got something I need. Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. Think we should get together and try them on to see. I've been looking around a while, you got something for me. Oh, I got a brand new pair of roller skates, you got a brand new key. I ride my bike, I roller skate, don't drive no car. Don't go too fast, but I go pretty far. For somebody who don't drive, I've been all around the world. Some people say I've done all right for a girl. Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I think we should get together and try them on to see. I've been looking around a while. You got something for me. Oh, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I asked your mother if you were at home. She said yes, but you weren't alone. Though sometimes I think that you're avoiding me. I'm okay alone, but you got something I need. Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I think we should get together and try them on to see. La 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 la. Oh, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. Molly, I make my living with my wits.
Well, I guess half living is better than no living at all.
We'd like to welcome back a great friend of the show. He can play any instrument, but what we like most about him is he's not in the musicians' union, so we don't have to provide dental or vision or health insurance or any kind of salary. Daniel Nix!
Watched out for it. walk along by the old canal. A little confused, I remember well. Stopped into a strange hotel with a neon burning bright. He felt the heat of the night hit him like a freight train moving. Saxophone somewhere far off played, as she walked on by the arcade, and the light bust through a bead of shade where he was waking up. She dropped a coin into the cup of a blind man at the gate. Forgot about it, simple twist of
You know exactly what it's called.
Comer Subdivision Good Time Hour! I can't talk! My mouth is frozen!
We finally got him on.